So I remember 2 years ago, I went into Rabbi Chaim Kanievsky. I'm not a big Rabbi Chaim story. That's not my specialty. I'm not a storyteller. But I'll tell you, I asked Rabbi Chaim, what is more valuable, writing a sefer or giving a shiurim? And Rabbi Chaim thought, not long, but he thought, and Rabbi Chaim said, "Hainuach, it's the same thing. Mm-hmm. It's our basis Torah. Mm-hmm. It's our basis Torah."